With legal drug companies promoting drug use, it would seem almost impossible to fight the monster of addiction. But there's one industry that's mastered the art of drug dealing, and they know the secret approach that could threaten the entire addiction market.
I'm Patrick Reynolds. My grandfather founded the R.J. Reynolds Tobacco Company. My only memories of my dad were of a man dying from smoking. Tobacco's killing more than the combined total of all the murders, all the drugs, all the suicides, and all car accidents combined. Throw AIDS in, tobacco's killing more than the total. If tobacco were banned tomorrow and the DEA was gonna come after you for smoking, the first thing it would do is it would make it really cool to kids. We'd have a black market tobacco. There would be tobacco probably manufactured in Mexico or some other country and imported. They'd find their way. We know what works, fighting tobacco. Smoking bans in public places. High tobacco taxes, cessation programs, and education. And banning tobacco advertising.